It's called Requiem, and Valentyn composed it in this year, 2022, as a response to the Ukraine war. Requiem.